Alley 502 breaking overnight. We've learned a woman was taken to the hospital after a firebombing on Detroit's west side. This happened early this morning on St. Mary's near Grand River, and you can see the front window shattered. No word yet on the extent of the woman's injuries or if anybody else got hurt. Of course, we'll bring you any updates as soon as we get them.